All right, so here we go. Video number 23, I believe. Beautiful weather. Really nice. Gorgeous. Goldenrod reaching out, trying to get me. Cool little mud hole. Trail 27 blue. 51 blue. little overzealous. What do you think?
I don't know where we're gonna hook this thing on. I guess the bumper.
No, I have to go under. What? Yeah, hold on. I'm not ready yet. All right, dude. That was awesome. Woo! Thanks for the recovery. I did, man. I'm gonna check my belt box once we get up here. Should be good. That was a big hawk, dude. That was ugly. I gotta get my gloves too. But thank you very much. I appreciate your help. Yeah, that was awesome, dude. Alright, we had a little bit of water in the belt box, like a half of a shot glass, 3/4 of a shot glass full of water come out of the belt box, but I think we'll be alright. That was totally my fault. We were completely submerged in muck. The hook on the front of the bike was on the bottom of the mud pit there. That's how deep it was. But everything's fine now. Steve said no. nasty. This should be that really nasty trail.
All the rocks and crap.
All these leaves are probably going to add a different dynamic to this compared to the last time I went through this. That was a hell of a scrape there. Oh yeah, this is saucy. You guys might remember this from the last video where where I had no audio. Yeah, saucy, nasty trail. I think this is the rock crawl, and it is fucking nasty. You hear that banging? Woo! Skid plate, we need you. This is probably one of the most difficult trails out here at the club, in my opinion. Just for the brutality of it for an ATV rider. And it's technical in addition. Fun trail though, but I think you heard it in the video this time. I mean, you can't help but smash the bottom of the bike, and those CV Boudet arm guards, man, they come into play there. And you just hope that the factory skid plate down there, well, you just hope that fucker doesn't falter. Alright, well, this is the extension of 12. And really, the worst part of this particular trail here is where he's at right now. Because that fucker will buck and bronk ya. That fucker there will treat you like a bad horse. So that's the continuation of 12. It's just a nasty trail. This does not look familiar. Low all-wheel drive, let's watch him. Not bad. Just crawled right up. I think that's what we'll do. Low gear. Not too bad. Continue on in low. I think that's prudent. 4 or 5, maybe 6 miles an hour. Get it. Another impact back here. Maybe I need to stiffen up my rear suspension a little more. This is meaty. A little sketchy and saucy. Whack the camera. Low all the way up. I think that's a wise choice. Little deer up there. I don't know if you guys can see it. We went from black 51 to blue 51 just now. That was a good looking deer. Real healthy looking. Another impact. God dang. Just whacking the bottom out of this bike. Won't take any chances. You know, I may have to reconsider my position on the skid plate.